All right, we're ready.
All right, the Kel-Tec PLR 22 with an AAC Element II suppressor. This is the pistol version.
Some people would put it to 223, not for 9. You're asking for too many options. What you do is you buy yourself a better flash hider. Get away from a stock flash hider.
It's extremely reliable, robust, and it's pretty quick.
In fact, that's even an A1 flash hider.
Standard federal,
$500-in-a-box
type of ammunition.
They're made for the 223
Sling Dynamics.
So what do you got that 45?
3-point.
That's nice.
Well, that's the one
basically
thing that's
just
weird
a push
about
forward.
This is, you get into this and it...
I like HK too, so it's a double bonus.
All right, this is going to be CCI Subsonic
Wall,
hollow point, segmented, 40 grain.
Whereas I'm going to use a rifle, I'll use a
quiet, very, very quiet.
I hemmed and hawed the building, I'm shoot 3-gun with.
And reliable. Thanks.